So chances are, your app probably has users all over the world. And chances are, those users probably don't all speak one or even a couple different languages. And chances are that you, being the very talented developer that you are, you want to give your users the best experience possible, right? Of course you do. So you're going to need to localize the map for users in different countries and regions. And we're not just talking about translating every country, city, region, and place name. Depending on a user's language, text may need to, for example, be rendered right to left, or maybe it needs to be rendered left to right. Also, things like city and country names can be entirely different depending on what language a user speaks. Then add to that the need to localize various UI elements like labels on controls and copyright notices. And the point is, localization, not super easy to do it yourself. There's a lot to consider to get it right. But luckily, you don't have to worry about any of that. By default, when you load a map using Google Maps platform, it's automatically localized for you to the user's default language preference. For the Maps JavaScript API, this is the default language set in the browser, and for Android and iOS, it's the one set on the user's device. But what if you want to target your map to users who speak a specific language? For the Maps JavaScript API, you can manually set the language by adding the language parameter when you load the API and setting it to the language code of your choice. We support over 40 languages, and you can find the full list in the link below. But wait, there's more. The Maps JavaScript API also supports the region parameter, which will automatically bias certain features like geocoding and Place Autocomplete to the user's location. To use it, set the region parameter to a Unicode region subtag identifier. This is helpful if you want to ensure that, for example, when a user in the US searches for, say, Toledo, they will get Toledo, Ohio, which is probably closer to them than, say, Toledo, Spain. It's a subtle but important distinction. To learn more about localizing the map, check out the docs below where you'll find all the information you need as well as interactive demos so you can try it for yourself. Thanks for watching! Let's do it! All right. Spot. I'm in a good spot. Cool. Hey, Ash. My dog decided to hang out again. Hey, buddy.